Well, a quiet Oak Creek neighborhood in shock. A man kills his wife, then turns the gun on himself.
Yeah, he survived. He's being treated at Frederick Hospital.
And that's where we find Katie Crowther. She spoke with the couple's neighbors tonight. Katie.
Yep, guys. Neighbors say June and Jack Lang had major health problems. They believe Jack reached his breaking point and wanted to end the suffering.
Police officers and ambulances swarmed this house on Wayland Avenue after a man called 911 saying he had shot his wife and himself inside. Neighbors watched in horror.
They took the gurney in and brought it out, and it was, I'm going, oh my God, something happened over there.
Now they're left wondering why.
It's hard to accept because they both were good Christians.
Bill Weber, who lives next door, says the victim is June Lang, killed at the hands of her husband, Jack.
Maybe he was in pain and couldn't take it anymore. I don't know.
Bill knows the couple has been dealing with major health issues.
We've been trying to help them out as much as we can. I know they were planning on putting their house up for sale this spring and moving into a retirement home.
Now, all they can hope is that June and Jack get peace.
My heart goes out to them. It really does. They were really good neighbors. I couldn't ask for better neighbors.
Right now, we don't know Jack's condition here at the hospital. Neighbors do say that if he survives, they don't know how he's going to live without his wife or live knowing what he did. Now, also, if he does make it, he could face murder charges. Reporting live, Katie Crowther, today's TMJ4.
Sad, sad story. Thank you, Katie.